Good afternoon, everybody. First, I would like to thank the organizing committee to organize this conference. I am Dr. A. Muthali from Institute of Indigenous Medicine, University of Colombo. Today, I would like to present about the concept of the United Medical System. Amraze Wabai means all type of the epidemics. For example, measles, smallpox, even Ebola, or coronavirus. The COVID-19 disease is a severe acute respiratory infection, and the pathogenesis and clinical features are resembles with the those of Amrae Wabai, especially Nuzlavae Wabai, influenza, or Zathuria, pneumonia, which were well described many years ago in United States. Such a high-grade fever, headache, nausea, vomiting, running nose, dry cough, respiration distress, alternative in small pulses, foul smelling in breath, insomnia, frothy throat, syncope, coldness of extremities, etc. United system of medicine is based on the humoral theory postulated by the Hippocrates. According to him, the state of the body, health and disease are regulated by qualitative and quantitative equilibrium of four humors. The four humors are sanguine, phlegm, yellow bile and black bile. Any disruption in the equilibrium of these four humors causes the disease, and thus the treatment seeks to restore this balance by de-arranging the humors and temperament to the previous level. According to United Medical System, there are six essential factors contribute to the health and prevent the disease. If one of these factors disturbs, there may be getting diseases. These factors are atmospheric fare, we are calling as a hawaavi muhit, food and drink, makul wa mashroob, physical movement and resource, harakat wa sukun badaniya, psychic movement and repose, harakat wa sukun e nafsaniya, sleep and wakefulness, naumo yaksa, and evacuation and retention, istifara o ihtibas. These may lead to diseases. The environmental causes is the most common cause of the epidemic diseases. According to Avicenna, father of the United Medicine, Ummaya Wabai, infective fever is a very acute and fatal, which is caused due to infected air and spreads very rapidly among large population. There are no direct description in the United Medical System about the coronavirus, but clinical features are more related with this Nuzlavae Wabai. Avicenna in Canon of Medicine described that the changes that occur in the air are similar to those which occur in the water. Especially epidemic fever occurs due to dry air is less when compared to moist air. Especially epidemic diseases are due to abnormal dominance of hot and moist and microbes. Tabir, especially we are calling it physics or immunity, is helped to prevent and eradicate these microbes from the body and maintain the humorous and temperament in body. From all above depends on these six essential factors already I mentioned above. So we have to keep these factors in normal and we can live a normal healthy life. Thank you very much.